To do a front walk over, I'm also going to show you guys in the video. So, we have front handspring, front walk over. You want to know how to do a handstand, and then also do a crab thing. Walk over. So, jump. Now when we try and do the front handspring. try and keep your feet together the whole cross. Just guys, watch my feet as I do this. So basically, if you keep your feet together and keep your body flexible and straight, then you'll be able to go back on your hand, on your legs. Okay. Two, jump, jump. So the thing that you're supposed to do is jump, 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 walk over, up. But guys, you need to look at walk over. You're not supposed to like put your it's not like a corpse thing. It's not like a cartwheel thing. So you're gonna have to go straight and not sideways. Because everybody knows if you do the cartwheel, you go sideways and then your legs go like that. But then if you do it in front, hand it to your leg. Also, you're supposed to go straight back. Let's go. One, two, and then you get to land on your back. If you can only just get that part, then you just one step away of making the front handspring. So it's jump, jump. To get that up, take go up. It's okay to close your eyes, but make sure that when you land, you at least need to stand like this so that you have enough stable to keep you like this. So, this side of the bed. Jump, jump. I don't know if you guys see me go to the front handspring. But what I do, I go jump, jump. I like go into the handstand and I go in an extend and it's just like basically you just go one, two, three. If you go in the position that you're supposed to, basically like handstand like that. See, I'm gonna just do it in slow motion to show you. My legs went in a handstand. You're supposed to get that position. So, jump, jump, handstand, go back up. It's kind of like doing a back handspring. It seems like doing a front, a back lower. It's good. But it's just frontwards. So, it's jump, 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 handstand, go back up. So, I decide, because I don't know how to do it on ground yet, so if you guys have a trampoline, then this skill will be awesome because you need the jumping position. I don't know why I'm doing this. The jumping position is you go in the front handspring. So basically, if you're on the trampoline, then you have this extra bounce. Bounce. So when you have that, then it will actually be easier to do the front handspring. Handspring! Front handspring. Right, but this is how I talk myself to do it. This is how I look the first time I tried doing a front handspring. That's how I looked. Then I kept practicing and practicing and practicing. And then I got it. And now I'm just learning to do a back handspring. That is very terrifying. But yeah. I go like, I keep trying to get it. Oh my gosh! That scared me. Okay, so. And comment down below if you just want to know how to do that. I want to try something. But I'm sure I do. So, thank you guys for watching. Please like and subscribe and turn on the post notifications that you guys will be notified every time I post a new video. Now I'm gonna get you guys. I'm gonna do a back handspring or back flip, and I'm gonna show you guys that I'm gonna try and do it at least. Okay.